Well, our experience with the old system that we had in place, I mean, it's been there for 25 years. We're finding that we're having to maintain it a lot more regularly. Every 12 months we're going over the valves. We're servicing them, we're changing the diaphragms, we're giving them all a good check over, but we're still finding that they're failing before the 12-month period is up. Obviously, it's given us a lot of air leaks, a lot of extra air consumption, which is not really where we want to be. It was fantastic. Now, before we installed these valves, we had been doing some tests to make sure that we could verify how our extraction had been improved. We were taking wind speed readings from three test points where the actual operators stand on our extraction unit. We also took the fan motor current and had a flow meter installed for the air consumption. So we know exactly where we were before the tests, and we know exactly where we are with the new MAC valves fitted. So yeah, it's worked out pretty well for us. Yeah, we've noticed some significant changes. We started monitoring back in July this year. We monitored the wind speeds, which we had variations between 12 kilometers an hour to 8 kilometers an hour at different test points. We also monitored the fan amps. At the time was 119 amps, and our airflow, we were using 2.6 cmf per cycle. What we've noticed the difference now is that we can actually control the airspeed. We can vary it depending on the frequency of the pulses, which we've altered several times. We found that 30 kilometers is the ideal wind speed that we like, and this gives us a 5 minute duration between each pulse, whereas our original duration between each pulse was 10 seconds. So instead of having over 2 million cycles a year, we're down to less than 70,000. It's a massive saving on air. And it's, you know, through our data, we can actually see where that saving is. It's very significant. Yes, absolutely. I don't see a problem with that. We've collected some good data, and yeah, I'm willing to share it. Yeah. Absolutely. It's always been my goal to reduce our air consumption.